Following breaking news from Racine County tonight, a worker trapped inside a grain bin at a feed mill company.
And 12 News' Marianne Lyles is live in Burlington, where the man was rescued just a short time ago.
Yeah, that's what Cooperative Plus's CEO tells me. It was about 45 minutes ago that that worker was removed from the grain bin. He has since been taken to a nearby hospital to get checked out, but the CEO says that it didn't appear he had any serious injuries. Burlington police and firefighters were on hand today to assist Cooperative Plus and their workers. The company's employees were using tractors to empty out the bin after the worker got trapped. Cooperative Plus says that worker went into a soybean grain bin around 1 to do some cleaning, and there were 50,000 bushels of grain in the bin at the time the grain came down on the worker.
But there was essentially bins piled up on the opposite side from where the door is. And when he went in to clear that hole, the bin started to basically kind of collapse in around him.
All of the rescue crews who were here have left the scene already. Again, the CEO says that that worker was doing his job, trying to help empty the soybean out of that grain bin. And he also says that the grain that was removed is actually still usable and fine. Reporting live in Burlington, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.